all time again, and the Gambia continues to make good accolade at the global scene. It is the return of the Gambia national under 20 Scorpions in front of their home fans and now at continental level. After a remarkable performance at the WAFU tournament in Liberia being champions, the Gambia young Scorpions return to Banjul and this time braces up for the Africa under 20 qualifier against Benin, slated for Sunday 13th May 2018 at the Independence Stadium in Bakau at 4:30 p.m. Come and join the lineup for our merge to the 21st edition of the Africa Under 20 tournament in Niger 2019. Bring along your flags, your national flags, whistles and vuvuzelas to cheer up the country's pride, the young Scorpions. Buoyed by their WAFU thriller, the national under 20 are now ready looking for a place to the next phase of the qualifier when they face off counterparts from Benin in a match showing their strength and composure, all under the guidance of Gambia's youngest national team coach, Matar Mbouch. Patronize us at the gates, as tickets are as affordable as you deserve so. VIP $500, covered pavilions $50, and uncovered pavilions only $25. All tickets would be sold at the stadium gates only on the match day, and gates would be open as early as 12 midday. It is the Gambia versus Benin at Africa Under 20 qualifier, slated for Sunday 13th May 2018 at the Independence Stadium in Bakau at 4:30 p.m.
Good one. Look at the piece. No answer. Good connection from this captain. And this player was right there. Ole, ole, ole.